So then, after our groups implemented this, then we planned a time to give the results. This is where we did the data analysis. So I'll take you through these examples. This one looks at the nurses' assessments. What you'll see on this, the orange square is your particular hospital. All the little green dots on there are the hospitals all across the country with nurses who have done gnosis. They're comparing nurses to other nurses. And then you'll see on the horizontal line is the APS average for knowledge. And then on the vertical line, the APS average for judgment. So you can see where nurses in your organization fell relative to the other hospitals. So it's kind of a benchmarking. Then you get to take a deeper look at this data. After you look at your group relative to nurses across the country who have also done the assessment, you can look at how do the individuals within that group. This one is just an example of providers' assessment scores. In this case, the orange square is your facility, so all the providers in your facility, and then the green dots are each of the individual providers, how they scored. You probably notice on both slides there's a really wide distribution, and that's very typical of a first assessment. Remember, the assessment is after the clinicians do an intro course, and you can decide if you're going to require everyone to do that or if it will be optional. This is a snapshot of how do people do on their assessments before their learning paths. It can also break down, this one shows all the providers, but you can also break it down to residents, nurse midwives, and physicians.